Hi, my name is Dean Grant of Resolute Oil, and this is our story. Resolute Oil is located in Webster, Texas. We're a producer and marketer of highly refined white mineral oils, NFUSP type quality oils, petrolatum, solvents, base oils, naphthenic oils, and that's what we do best. So we formed Resolute Oil in May of 2010. With the help of Amegy Bank, we're able to purchase a company that was for sale, and that's how we got our start.
I'm Javon Sterling. I've worked with Amegy Bank for 18 years. I chose Amegy because they made a commitment to me. They care. They treat us like family.
Amegy looked at us and they listened to try to understand the oil business. Because they took the time to listen, they were able to come up with some creative solutions that helped us not only purchase the company we were trying to buy, but helped us through the downtimes that were to come in the future that we couldn't predict.
We've been talking at least 6 months prior about planning for the future, and then the pandemic hit.
It stopped us in our tracks, derailed us. It was more serious than we thought. And we had to refocus our strategies to figure out ways we could thrive through it.
It really challenged everyone to think about how to respond.
One of the most difficult decisions is about your people. Can you keep their benefits going? Can you keep their health insurance going? Can you keep their 401k matching going? Those are certainly our number one concerns. When we first heard about the payment protection program, we spoke with Amegy right away.
Through the PPP process, Dean was so patient. He was so detailed. He wanted to understand the process.
We were patient because we believed in Amegy. We believed that they would come up with the best solution available. They had teams working around the clock. Many of our friends, business friends, were saying, hey, I've already filled my PPP product out. And I said, well, we're going to get it right the first time. A week later, we had completed the application. We were up for funding, and they still hadn't heard back from their bank. A week after that, we were funded. So we had lots of fun jabbing each other about whose banker's best, and I think we won on that one.
We were able to provide him with a PPP loan that is going to help him to ride out these tough economic times and get on the other side.
Without Amegy Bank, we would not be in business today. I can't thank them enough for the time and the effort they put into our business. And that goes all the way to the top. They make you feel like you're part, and they make you feel important. And so we're an Amegy Bank customer for life.